This is Clare College Chapel. I've been there and had a quick look in the Great Hall. This was set up by the de Clares. Elizabeth de Burgh. Look at that. I came across this by chance. Here's Clare College Chapel.
Yeah, stop a minute.
Just in case. All these colleges have got their own chapels. I'm just doing that video while I can because got to get in as much as you can. There's an organ by John Snesler, London, 1755. Another stained glass window there. I'll put captions when I do the video. I forgot about the colleges associated with our family. I think this was shut last time I... That could be Elizabeth de Burgh. Great feeling. What another brilliant discovery I've made. Clare College. I spoke to a student as well. Looks like somebody has a kip here, look. Sleeping. Oh, that's a piano cover. In some churches and chapels you get people kipping. Well, that's magnificent, isn't it? Couldn't video the Great Hall there, but there were some waitresses there. They didn't mind me taking a few photos, just a few. Over and out. Right, I'm now in Clare College Fellows Gardens, which are very nice. The biggest problem I made today, which is so unusual for me, I didn't bring anything to eat. I thought there might be somewhere in. I was going to treat myself today, so I've come out. So I've come out today, right? And I didn't bring anything to eat, not even a bar of chocolate. Look at these lovely plants, though. Look at these plants. Yes, I'm absolutely starving. I didn't even put any sweets, which is so unusual for me. Not to pack anything at all, right? Oh, I didn't even pack any sweets. Nothing. But this is beautiful gardens, but I'm so hungry. I didn't know about any of this, see? I haven't stopped walking either for hours and hours. Videoing, taking pictures. More people.
You can come in,
no microwave.
It's very difficult to video as well, by the way. So it was a bit jumpy and rushed. This is just a little bit too. Oh, I might lose some weight. It's one of my problems when I'm away is I don't eat. I do eat, but I don't eat for. I put food on hold. So if you come to Clare College as a student, which was, I think, mainly for women, it might still be a women's college, I don't know. Right, over and out for now of this part.